we live tonight.
Was lost there. Wings clipped by the grip of 80 milligrams sniffs of oxycontin every day through the nostrils. Never went away, never does it stop there. Death of line or two away in a couple tall cans. Cause you never know when God is gonna call, man. Precious, what we all share. I said peace at 5:30. The next time that I saw him was in the hands of the pallbearer. What if I would've never gone and dropped him off there? Blaming myself in hysterics, screaming it's not fair. 21 years old, with the book around, he was gonna recite to the globe. Only thing that numbed the pain besides that shit in his nose. He was gonna quit tomorrow. We're all gonna quit tomorrow. Let's get us through the weekend. And Monday follows. Then it's Wednesday. Then it's lesson. I'm already feeling hollow. Might as well go chuck a ceiling. Might as well go chuck a bottle. Might as well go pop a pill and go and band-aid that problem and escape this world. But take this world. Cause I hate myself. No plan can cure this pain.
Dr. Pete, give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room and something ain't right. All this is on you. We're overprescribed.
So me and Kat went up in jail.
Institutions are dead.
And with our lives, we play Russian roulette. And try to find a life where we could be content. Cause for us,
we're just trying to minimize the fear of being alive.
And my little brother,
he's in the sky.
From the pill that a doctor prescribed, and a drug dealing billion-dollar industry supply. And the cops that are going profile at night.
That.
The orange plastic with the white top, they sell to you. As just looking for the answers in that instead of you. Quick fix, whatever do. We just gonna neglect the truth because a doctor with the license played God and said it's cool. Played God and said it's cool. For me,
I don't blame Kev. Was mom freak basing while pregnant with them?
The pharmacy companies and countries
spend trillions
fighting a war they supply themselves. Politicians and business that fail. Public defenders and judges who fail. Look at Kevin. Now he's wrapped in plastic.
Never was his mom's medicine cabinet.
Got anxiety, better go and give him a Xanax.
Workers give him Adderall, sleep give him Ambien. Till he's walking around the city looking like a mannequin.
Ups and downs, shit about prescriptions you're handing him. So America, is it really worth it?
I'm asking you.
Doctor, please.
Yes.
Give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room and something ain't right. Doctor, your medicine, any of your methods can't cure my disease without killing me.
Killing me. Killing me.